On the first day of January 1892, they opened Ellis Island and they let the people through. The first to cross the threshold of the Isle of Hope and Tears was Annie Moore from Ireland, who was all of 15 years. Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears, Isle of Freedom, Isle of Fear. But it's not the isle I left behind, that Isle of Hunger, Isle of Pain, Isle you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your mind. In her little bag she carried all her past and history, her dreams for the future in the land of liberty. But courage is the passport when your own world disappears. There's no future in the past when you're 15 years. Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears, Isle of Freedom, Isle of Fears. But it's not the isle I left behind, that Isle of Hunger, Isle of Pain, Isle you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your mind. When they closed down Ellis Island in 1943, 17 million people had come there for sanctuary. And in springtime when I came here and I stepped onto its piers, thought of how it must have been when you're only 15 years.